early in 1971, Perry was pitching, Aaron hitting, and the result was Hammer and Henry's 600th home run, a plateau shared by only three men, Ruth, Mays, and Aaron.